in his time with Athletic.
Ball.
Thomas.
Ooh.
Rifles it. Into the corner. Hits the bullseye and Madrid's back in front.
Again, he strikes the ball the way the Colombians do. And when he hits this ball, the pixels go ballistic in it. Astonishing strike from the ex-Envigado man. And a wonderful set of decisions by James. When we take a look at it again, he's got targets that he can see and find, but he takes all the responsibility on himself and he guides the ball heavenly. Wonderful skill on the ball, dripping honey on it with every touch. And then this magisterial strike that is full of venom, full of accuracy, and full of Colombian class in a glass on the Bernabeu grass. Magnificent, no chance for Gorka. Stupendously magnificent from Colombia. The wonderful, magnificent James Rodriguez. Look where it starts this.
Partly due to health, partly due to selection. Trying to do his best to make sure he's not on the bench again.
Beautiful again.
Here he is, colliding with Balenciaga.
Should be your card.
And it will be.
Again, this wonderful footballista, James. Balenciaga knows he's got a tiger by the tail, and he's got no help behind him. He reaches in the first time, and James emasculates him.